me to see what God's doing all in everywhere, all over the world. I myself, I'm planning on going on my first missions trip in May. I will be going with BIMI on their annual Smart Trip. This year they're going to India and Mongolia, and I really hope the Lord just deals with me and speaks with me to see if he would have me as a missionary. So as always, it's a blessing to see other missionaries, see where the Lord's leading them, and see how God is dealing in each and every part of the world. It's a real blessing.
Just going to see.